Here we are on the top of Mount Jellicoe. We've got Stephen Song and Doug Lutz. We were on Mount French, just behind Stephen, above his head there, about 3 hours ago. Yep. We summited at 11 a.m. and then we hustled across the glacier because Stephen convinced me that maybe Jellicoe would actually be a cool idea today. And I got sucked into it. It was a great day. Beautiful weather, blue skies, very little wind. You got anything you want to say, Stephen?
Perfect. Awesome.
That pretty much sums it up.